the news on Harry Kane, please?
The news, I think, is that if you see the action, it's an action that maybe is when he twists his ankle, can maybe damage the ligament. Again, we need to check in the next few days. It's so painful, but what we can do now? It's impossible now to only to look forward and try that it's not a big issue and try to recover it as soon as possible, but it doesn't look good.
Do you worry he could miss the rest of the season?
Yes.